I have glasses. You're married. And we're so excited. Yay!
Woo!
Congrats!
Congrats!
Hey, Meg and Ryan. Congratulations, guys. We're so excited for you.
Woo! Yeah, congratulations. It seems like just yesterday we were hanging out with you guys in the Highlands, and life comes at you fast, so be ready, but I'm sure you guys will do great. We're so excited for you, and I'm really excited to see what life has in store for you. So congratulations.
Woo! We love you guys.
Meg and Ryan, congratulations on convincing each other to settle down. Let the crazy days begin.
Bliss. Wedded bliss.
Ryan, Meg, huge congratulations. I'm incredibly happy for both of you. I think you're both marvelous people, and this is a match made in heaven. It does slightly put a lot of pressure on those of us who are age 31 and still single, but we can table that for the time being. Anyway, I'm in a hotel room in Warsaw, and I'm also very sick, so I'll keep it short, but huge congratulations, and I'm so happy for both of you.
Hey, Ryan and Meg, I want to wish you all the best on tons of happiness, love, and light throughout the years. And I know separately that each time you both walked through my door, you brought a lot of warmth and love. And together, y'all were just such a great couple to be around. And really excited that y'all have Hank now too as a part of your family. So wishing you so much love, so much happiness, a great future together. And, you know, of course, I want you to come back to Colorado, but visit whenever you can. Love you both.
Best wishes.
Hey, Grady. Congrats on snagging Leslie Knope. I hope you guys are doing well. Y'all's dog is adorable. Congrats. Love you guys. Have a awesome elopement.
Hey, cheers.
Cheers.
Happy wedding day. We miss you guys. Have a great day. It's going to be awesome. We love you. Knew this day was coming, and we're so happy for you guys. Can't wait to see you again real soon.
We love y'all. Congratulations. And we can't wait to celebrate in May.
Yeah. We would say more, but, you know.
Ryan, Meg. So thrilled to hear that the two of you have made it official and finally tied the knot. It was such a pleasure to have you both in Denver as we were becoming adults growing up. Ryan, all of the beers that we drank together at Ratio. Meg, all of the beers that we've drank together at Ratio. Could not trade those days for anything else. I am so excited to see you two grow and support each other and create a life together. And I cannot wait to see you in the flesh again. So to that day and to the both of you, a toast.
Congratulations! Megan and Ryan, we love you guys so much. I hope you're having an amazing time, and I have been so lucky to be one of your best friends for the last few years, Megan. We're so lucky you guys moved to Atlanta, and I'm thrilled you found your soulmate, and I'm thrilled for you that he is taller than you. We can't wait till you guys get back. I hope you guys have an excellent party. Mm-hmm. We love you.
Love you.
Have fun!
Hi, Ryan and Meg. We are so excited that you guys are finally getting married this weekend.
We're so excited for y'all. We wish we could be there, but we're there with you in spirit. We're just so happy you're going to be joining the marriage club. And we couldn't imagine a more perfect pair. We love you guys.
We can't wait to celebrate with y'all the next time we see you. And we love you so much. Have an awesome time.
Bye. Congrats.
Okay, Willa, we're gonna do the wedding now.
Ready? Can you put them up here to kiss? Can you put the turtle and the crocodile? Which one's Ryan?
Married.
Married, married. Can you have them kiss? Yay!
Oh, say congratulations.
Yeah.
Say love you.
Love.
Blow a kiss.
Hey.